In the shadow of US aerospace development, a secret fighter jet is completely changing the dynamics of aerial warfare. The F-45 Condor, an aircraft capable of shaking Moscow and Beijing, featuring stealth technology, artificial intelligence, and superior power. Let's explore the story behind the creation of this devastating fighter and why the entire world should fear its appearance. Imagine an aircraft moving like a ghost, thinking faster than human pilots, and carrying enough firepower to change the rules of aerial warfare. The F-45 Condor combines advanced stealth technology with artificial intelligence, reaching speeds of over Mach 2.9 while carrying a weapon load that forces current fighter jets to retreat. But what truly keeps military strategists in Russia and China awake at night is not just its speed or stealth capabilities, but a completely new technology on the battlefield. Plasma stealth technology. This can bend radar waves, making it nearly invisible, even to the most advanced detection systems. But the story doesn't end there. Let's rewind to 2018, when the US military faced a serious reality. What happens when your most advanced fighter jets are no longer strong enough? The F-22 Raptor and F-35 Lightning II, once kings of the sky, began to show signs of becoming outdated. But what's coming next will shock even the most experienced military experts. Have you ever wondered how the most secretive fighter jet program in US history started? In this case, with a code name straight out of a spy movie, Kill Switch. The FSF, futuristic stealth fighter program at the Pentagon, wasn't just about developing a better aircraft, but rewriting the entire rules of aerial warfare. Seven leading aerospace companies in the US competed, but only two made it to the final round. Lockheed Martin in collaboration with Boeing and Northrop Grumman, facing off against General Dynamics and McDonnell Douglas. The prize? A multi-billion dollar contract to develop the F-45 Condor. Interestingly, early signs of the project leaked through satellite images. We saw a strange aircraft with diamond-shaped wings and a design that seemed to disappear into the desert backdrop. Military analysts were baffled. Was this the next evolution of American air power or something entirely different? The answer became clear in 2023 when the YF-45 prototype made its first flight. Why did America need something this advanced? The threat landscape had changed significantly. South American defense systems had become increasingly sophisticated. New fighter jets like the F-38 and F-40 were appearing worldwide. The US needed more than just an upgrade. It needed a true leap forward. Imagine if you could combine the DNA of a stealth fighter, an AI system, and a supersonic jet into one platform. You'd have a new kind of power. And that's exactly the goal of the FSF program. The F-45 isn't just designed to win current battles. It's built to dominate future conflicts. But here's the big question keeping military planners awake at night. If this is what we know about the F-45 Condor, what capabilities haven't been revealed yet? And how will America's adversaries react to this unprecedented threat in the skies? The F-45 Condor's high patrol speed and operating altitude redefine what fighter jets can do, enhancing its sensors and weapon systems. Operating at extreme altitudes and speeds, it avoids traditional surface-to-air missile threats and radar detection, making it nearly impossible to track and engage. A key feature of the F-45 is its ability to fly at supersonic speeds. This allows the jet to engage targets unreachable by conventional afterburner-equipped fighter jets, providing superior offensive and defensive capabilities. Unlike other jets, which suffer from fuel efficiency and range limitations, the F-45 sustains these speeds without sacrificing performance. Another game changer is the use of internal weapon bays. Unlike conventional jets with external loadouts that add drag and increase radar visibility, the F-45 keeps its weapons hidden, maintaining a low radar signature and allowing for faster, higher, and farther operations with greater stealth. With advanced aerodynamics, the F-45 achieves a combat speed of Mach 2 at 75,000 feet, setting a new standard for fighter jets. This altitude also extends the effective range of air-to-air missiles, giving the F-45 a clear edge when engaging long-distance targets in complex airspaces. The F-45 structure uses cutting-edge materials like titanium alloys and bismal imide epoxy composites, providing resilience under extreme conditions. This enables high-speed maneuvers and prolonged supersonic flight without compromising structural integrity. The combination of speed, stealth, long-range weaponry, and advanced materials makes the F-45 Condor an unmatched aircraft. It sets a new standard in aerial combat, offering air superiority with fewer aircraft. As adversaries like Russia and China scramble to develop countermeasures, the F-45 forces a shift in how military leaders approach warfare, making conventional jets obsolete. The future of combat has arrived. What makes the F-45 Condor truly terrifying to military strategists is the potential threat it poses to adversary fighters. Let's first examine Russia's Su-57 Felon, their most advanced fighter jet, and their answer to America's air dominance. When Russia unveiled the Su-57, they claimed it would revolutionize air combat, a fighter jet with superior maneuverability over anything in the skies, equipped with advanced avionics and enough power to make NATO strategists worry. But when we look beyond these boastful claims, we see weaknesses. The Su-57's thrust vectoring nozzles that give it great maneuverability also happen to be radar reflective components, compromising its stealth capabilities. And when its weapons bay opens, the Su-57 lights up on radar like a Christmas tree. Despite Russia's claims, they've only produced 10 operational Su-57s, far from the 52 planned by 2024. This limited production raises a serious question. Why such limited output if the Su-57 is as powerful as claimed? Meanwhile, the F-45 Condor, with its plasma stealth technology, is already making traditional radar systems ineffective. Now, let's turn to China's J-20 Mighty Dragon. This jet is equipped with an advanced radar system capable of tracking up to 50 targets simultaneously and is designed to breach America's Pacific defense networks. But what makes the J-20 even more dangerous isn't just its stealth features, it's the rapid advancements in AI and quantum technology that could catch up to the F-45 systems. The F-45 Condor's weapon system set new standards in versatility, power, and efficiency. It features three internal weapon bays capable of carrying advanced air-to-air missiles, anti-ship missiles, and precision strike systems, all hidden from radar detection, maintaining its stealth while carrying a full arsenal for any mission. These weapons are powered by a state-of-the-art AI system that processes vast amounts of data in real time, allowing the F-45 to track and engage multiple targets simultaneously. The AI calculates interception solutions in milliseconds, enabling the aircraft to respond to threats quickly, no matter how spread out they are. What truly sets the F-45 apart is its ability to adapt mid-flight. The aircraft can switch from air superiority to precision strike without needing to land or reconfigure its weaponry. Its AI continuously analyzes battlefield data and adjusts combat strategy, ensuring that the F-45 can quickly adapt to changing mission requirements. This flexibility allows the F-45 to perform a wide range of roles, from air-to-air combat to precision ground strikes or anti-ship missions, all while maintaining stealth. The internal bays are modular, ensuring future weapon upgrades can be easily integrated, keeping the aircraft at the forefront of technology. The F-45 Condor is a multi-role fighter like no other, capable of changing its combat profile on the fly to tackle any mission with unmatched precision and stealth. It's a true all-in-one platform, outmatching current fighter jets and revolutionizing aerial combat. At first glance, the Pentagon's decision to produce only 35 F-45 Condors may seem like a small number, especially with its hefty $715 million price tag. However, this decision reflects a calculated move toward a new philosophy of strategic dominance. Each F-45 Condor is far more than a traditional fighter jet. With advanced stealth, AI-powered targeting, plasma stealth, and supersonic capabilities, it can replace multiple specialized aircraft, such as air superiority fighters, strike platforms, reconnaissance jets, and anti-ship units. This dramatically reduces the need for large, costly fleets. The $715 million price tag accounts for the cutting-edge technology, advanced materials, and AI systems on board. When considering that one F-45 can replace several aircraft, each with its own maintenance and operational costs, the investment proves highly cost-effective. The limited production of just 35 aircraft also creates strategic uncertainty. With so few in existence, adversaries like Russia and China can't fully track or predict these stealthy jets, which can operate unpredictably and secretly. This forces military planners into a reactive position, unsure how to counter an aircraft so advanced. The decision to focus on fewer but superior aircraft marks a fundamental shift in air superiority. Rather than overwhelming numbers, the U.S. military now prioritizes technological dominance in a select few jets capable of adapting to any mission. This smaller, more flexible fleet ensures the F-45 remains a dominant force, even in limited numbers. For the U.S., this approach offers a more cost-effective strategy for maintaining air dominance. The psychological impact of facing an unpredictable, invisible opponent with advanced capabilities forces adversaries to reconsider their strategies. With only 35 F-45 Condors, adversaries won't know when or where they'll encounter one, creating ongoing uncertainty. Ultimately, limiting production sends a strong message. The U.S. is focused on maintaining a qualitative edge. The F-45 Condor represents a new era of air dominance, proving that fewer superior aircraft are the future of aerial warfare. The F-45 Condor is a game-changer in global power dynamics, representing a shift in how warfare will be fought in the future. With its ability to operate undetected, adapt to rapidly changing scenarios, and use advanced directed energy weapons, the F-45 is far more than just a fighter jet. It's a strategic asset that will shape the future of aerial combat. In regions like Eastern Europe and the South China Sea, even a small number of F-45s could rewrite the rules of engagement. In the South China Sea, China's extensive anti-access systems are designed to prevent adversaries from entering critical air and sea space. However, the F-45's stealth and AI systems allow it to operate in these heavily defended areas undetected, making it a powerful psychological weapon. In Eastern Europe, the F-45's plasma stealth technology would enable it to bypass Russian defenses, giving NATO an insurmountable edge and forcing Russia to reconsider its military posture. Russia and China are racing to develop countermeasures but are far behind in the technological race. The F-45's leap in capabilities forces them into a defensive position, scrambling to catch up to an aircraft that operates with unmatched technological superiority. This shift from quantity to quality in air forces is changing military strategy worldwide, with the F-45 prioritizing advanced technology over fleet size. As the F-45 is integrated into the U.S. military, its dominance will reshape the global military landscape. The F-45 ensures America will maintain an edge in the skies, while adversaries like Russia and China struggle to keep up. The F-45 Condor is not just a symbol of American air dominance. It's a harbinger of the future of warfare, setting the standard for the next phase of military technology. The F-45 Condor isn't just another fighter jet. It is a revolutionary platform that integrates the very best of modern military technology into one cohesive system. By combining cutting-edge stealth capabilities, artificial intelligence, AI, and directed energy weapons, the F-45 redefines what it means to have air superiority in the modern age. Each of these advancements alone would be groundbreaking, but when integrated into a single aircraft, they create a platform unlike anything the world has ever seen. What makes the F-45 Condor such a game-changer is not just its technological advancements, it is the strategic shift it represents. This aircraft is more than a superior fighter jet. It is a force multiplier that alters the very calculus of war. With the ability to operate undetected, adapt to any combat scenario in real time, and neutralize threats with directed energy weapons, the F-45 Condor ensures that America will maintain its dominance in air combat for decades to come. The sheer scope of its capabilities makes it an irreplaceable asset for the U.S. military, guaranteeing an overwhelming edge over any potential adversary. However, the F-45 Condor's impact extends far beyond the battlefield. Its introduction marks a profound shift in global military dynamics. For decades, the strategy of air superiority was defined by who had the largest and most advanced fleets of aircraft. But the F-45 Condor represents a departure from this conventional thinking. Instead of focusing on overwhelming numbers, the F-45 shows that a smaller number of highly advanced, multi-role aircraft can dominate the skies with far greater effectiveness. It's no longer about having the most fighter jets. It's about having the most capable fighter jets that can adapt to any mission and counter any threat with unmatched precision. This shift is crucial not only for combat effectiveness, but also for strategic deterrence. The F-45 Condor serves as a powerful message to the world. America's technological superiority in the air is unmatched, and it is here to stay. The aircraft's stealth technology, combined with its AI-driven combat capabilities, makes it nearly impossible for adversaries to predict or counter. In essence, the F-45 Condor is a tool of peace through strength. By maintaining a technological edge so overwhelming, it deters adversaries from even considering challenging U.S. air power. When faced with the certainty of such an advanced threat, military leaders across the globe will think twice before provoking conflict. The F-45 Condor's strategic impact also forces a fundamental reevaluation of air combat doctrine. Military strategists worldwide must reconsider everything they once believed about aerial warfare. Traditional methods of confrontation, where fleets of aircraft engaged in large-scale dogfights, are being replaced by a new paradigm, one where a few advanced platforms like the F-45 can achieve the same results, if not more, with far fewer assets. The F-45 isn't just a weapon of war, it is a demonstration of how advanced technology, when leveraged correctly, can drastically reduce the need for protracted conflicts. Moreover, the introduction of the F-45 forces adversaries, such as Russia and China, to reevaluate their own air forces and defensive systems. As these nations race to catch up to the F-45's level of sophistication, they are being pushed into a defensive position where their best efforts to develop countermeasures will likely be outpaced by the constant evolution of American air power. This creates a situation where potential adversaries are not just trying to keep up, they are struggling to predict the next technological leap that will further cement America's global military dominance. The F-45 Condor also embodies the next step in warfare: the fusion of human and machine capabilities. With its AI-driven systems that process battlefield data faster than any human could, the F-45 is not simply operated by a pilot. It is empowered by a machine capable of making decisions in real time. The aircraft's AI is designed to learn from every engagement, adapting its tactics and improving its performance after each mission. This gives the F-45 a unique, evolving advantage over any adversary, ensuring that even if one engagement doesn't go as planned, the next will be executed with even more precision and effectiveness. The combination of human intuition and machine precision is the future of combat, and the F-45 is leading the way. This technological leap also signals a new era of warfare, one where the speed of information and adaptability will be just as important as raw firepower. Traditional fighter jets, with their reliance on human decision-making and limited reaction times, are becoming increasingly obsolete in comparison. The F-45 Condor's AI not only accelerates combat decisions, but also enables the aircraft to think multiple steps ahead, calculating responses to threats faster than human pilots ever could. This dynamic, forward-thinking capability gives the F-45 an insurmountable edge in the fast-paced and ever-changing landscape of modern warfare. In the grand scope of military strategy, the F-45 Condor represents more than just a tactical advantage. It is a symbol of what is possible when innovation, technology, and strategic vision come together. Its revolutionary systems, like plasma stealth technology, AI-assisted targeting, and directed energy weapons, are reshaping the very foundation of aerial combat and forcing the global defense community to adapt. This isn't just about having the best fighter jet, it's about making war less likely by maintaining a technological superiority so overwhelming that no adversary can challenge it. The presence of the F-45 Condor on the global stage acts as a deterrent, signaling that America is not only prepared to defend itself, but is positioned to dominate in any conflict should one arise. Its strategic capabilities ensure that America remains firmly in control of its skies and its interests worldwide. The arrival of the F-45 Condor has forced military strategists worldwide to rethink everything they thought they knew about air superiority. As the U.S. Air Force continues to refine this advanced aircraft, the implications for global security and warfare will only continue to unfold. The F-45 is not just an evolution of air combat, it is the dawn of a new era, where technological innovation and precision redefine the nature of warfare itself.